couple of days ago, we had a pretty good wind come through here and knock down a bunch of my trees. And me and my wife decided that we're going to get a sawmill. This is going to be one of my first ones I'm cutting up. I'm going to cut it up, drag it out, start getting me a pile up because I got a little back order on the sawmills. Let's get started. This is going to be one pretty sawmill log. When I get done it, you can look at the heart. It's going to be real nice. I had never sawmilled before. Looking forward to it. But I got too many trees on the ground not to. I can't just let them rot. And I'm not turning this into firewood. Now, I'll turn the tops into firewood. But I can turn this into nice boards and tables and all kind of good projects.
Thank you. he's a beast.
Let me get a tape measure out.
What I want to do is cut a slab about this wide. You can see on this tape measure, it's showing about 34 inches across. And that'll be about all the sawmill I got coming and cut. But I'm gonna cut some slabs up. I know they're gonna be a little short, about 53 inches. But I believe that was about the best I was gonna be able to do. Because any further it got down, it got wider.
And the other one, the cut off, they're not as big. They're looking to be neighborhood about a little less than 16 on the long, about 15 on the short side. I think this is probably gonna be about the same. Yeah, it's about 16. I'm gonna be able to get a bunch of good lumber out of this. I might even get to build my wife one of them tables. We'll see. We'll try it. I'm gonna take it and set it over here to the side and just start cleaning up my spot because my sawmill's going in this area over here. Let me turn the camera over here so we can see. This is where I'm gonna put my sawmill. So I gotta cut a few more trees down. I think it's gonna work out pretty good. It's gonna be close enough to the house. It ain't gonna be too far. If there's anybody out there that wants a review on this Coyote tractor, I've had it about 7 months. It's a DK 5310. If anybody has any questions, want to see a review on it, just post it in the comments and I'll do my best to give you a good review.